Hi, Peter here from Packaging Daddy. Although there are many types of boxes, but today I am gonna tell you about custom divider boxes. This box is used for multiple products in stores, but you can change its size and use it for your custom products. Changing the length, width, and depth will change the size of the box. You can email call us. Also, our live chat team is here for your support. Our website link is in the description. Thank you so much for watching.